You're watching Lee TV, an opportunity for the people of Nebraska's 2nd Congressional District to get an inside look at what is before the U.S. Congress and how our Congressman Lee Terry is working on your behalf.
Hi, my name is Corey Becker. I'm a 2L at Creighton Law and currently an intern here in Congressman Terry's district office. And today we're going to be asking the Congressman some questions about his life in D.C. and how much fun he has being a Congressman. As a Congressman, you can do a lot of fun and exciting. But when was the last time you were truly in awe of what you do?
I don't know if I'm ever not in awe. I mean, here I am. I went to Omaha Northwest High, Lincoln, Creighton Law, and I'm sitting here thinking, what's a guy from Omaha Northwest doing in the United States Congress making incredibly deep, impactful decisions about our country and our community? I'm in awe all of the time.
What's the thing you miss most about the 2nd District while you're in D.C.?
Oh, my family, of course. But, you know, this is home. And so when I'm in D.C., you know that feeling that you're in a different place and you never quite feel comfortable, even though it may be exciting and you're busy. But just that feeling of being home. And, of course, as I said, my family, but in my friends and all of that, because when I'm in D.C., it's all work. That's why when we're done working for the week, I'm on a plane coming home, and then I meet with the constituents here, I get to have dinner with my family, kind of a more normal routine.
Now, if you were talking to someone who was going to be visiting Washington for the first time, is there any place you'd recommend they go first, maybe a restaurant or someplace a little off the beaten path?
Well, if you ask me where to go eat, yes, but there's so much to do in Washington, D.C., so we give them all of the free places, the Smithsonian's, all the monuments, but then you ask, what ages are your kids, boys or girls? Because the Spy Museum is the one that, if you've got young boys, you know, 6 to 16, they're going to love the Spy Museum. But that's a for-profit entity, so you actually have to pay to go in there. But the other one is, it's a neat place just an hour and a half from Washington, D.C., and that's Williamsburg, if you come out with your family. Because it's they have the old colonial town. You get to actually go to restaurants and order off the menu as if it was 1776. And they dress up in the garb, and it's the same buildings, and it's really cool. They also have Jamestown there and the Battle of Yorktown, so you've got all this history in a small little place, an hour and a half of D.C., so I tell families to take 2 days there.
All right, Congressman, I want to thank you for taking the time to talk with us, and keep up the good work both here and in D.C.
Thank you.
Thank you.